Hello, this is another, this is Spiros, playing another ranked match against the druid, playing this deck, it's the kill me twice deck from my Hearthstone, that you see the link below. Okay, let's play this and stick the gold. I wanted to keep my totem. It's an undertaker which combines with a golem. So I can kill this immediately.
Elements guide me.
Oh, goody.
Then they take triggers. That's good.
Elements guide me.
Goody.
I must safeguard the land.
Elements
guide me.
Okay, I have an answer to this.
We hunger for vengeance.
I deal 3 damage and silence him. And 2 more damage. He's down.
Elements guide me.
And I can use the head of the virus to buff the damage problem. And kill him with the totem. too early, I think, for the Savage Druid combo. It's time to play a good board. Okay, that's interesting. She has 9 head stones. Oh, it's against silence. Okay, against silence and... Six, seven. Okay, that's. That's silence. Let's go for the three. This is going for something big.
I concede.
What? No, innervate. She had nothing, girl. Okay. And the next rank is a mirror match. That can be interesting.
The elements will destroy you.
That could be strategic. Okay, I don't need the hexes. That's better.
Dead.
Sir. Sir. Forward. Okay, that's not the problem right now. I didn't have any dearthrattle. What did I have? Let's kill the mountain. And one more. Not sure, I think it was the time for Lightning Storm to hit Sandstone with creatures. Okay, I should do that first. Oh, well.
Oh, goody.
Here, concede. And it's a wind stick to level 10. Just once again, level 10. Thank you for watching this.